threw her arms around him, whispered, "God, keep on straight." And then hear the riders come. She said, "This is my last flight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive."
Without my man, I knew the garden was empty.